Starting.
I need weed.
I need.
Somebody bring
I need
weed over to my house,
weed.
And I'll smoke you out.
You're fucking stupid.
Valid.
Yeah, good response.
Oh,
no
crap.
Way.
Dude.
Oh,
dude, I was just watching that with like one hand on my controller.
I'm saying
85,
that
dude. 85. That thing was going 85.
Oh my god. I'm saving that clip. Somebody bring weed to my house. You're stupid. No way. That's amazing. Fuck. I can't write shit like that.
I know. What? That'd be such a funny thing to say, like, on social media. Like, hey, someone bring weed to my house, I'll smoke you out. You just see, like, what people
Dude,
say
you
to
should
that.
Do it. You should
nah,
do
I got,
it. Why not?
I got friends from work.
Oh.
On Facebook.
Are you not supposed to smoke because of your job?
I mean, we don't get drug tested, but I don't want to be the catalyst that starts it, so.
Right. Yeah.
It's a joke. I definitely don't ever smoke weed, says the guy that shows up to work in Hawaiian shirts. Oh, God.
What is going on?
I don't know.
Look at this cut. I cut it,
no,
and
like,
I punted
yeah,
somebody.
Like,
yeah.
Oh.
And then, yeah. And then, yeah, you punted me. That was nice.
Bring weed to my house and I'll smoke you.
God, shut up.
You're fucking stupid.
You're stupid. That was the greatest response ever. We're broken. I will take the blame on this, Al. I will take the blame on this. That's fine.
Fuck.
Oh,
oh
shit.
My god.
Dude, I'm crying, I'm sweating, like...
What is happening?
Oh, no. I can't do this. I just can't. I don't know.
We're just a bunch of fucking bumbling idiots right now over here. Like the Three Stooges playing Rocket League.
I was like five of us though.
Bam!
Oh my god!
I'm calling that one. I just wanted to make a goal, I'm sorry.
That was so bad. Oh. Sucks so bad.